It's part 5, and I'm going into Lucky's Cafe. Nope, apparently not. Don't mind if I do. Maybe not the perfect father-daughter relationship. Yep, that again. Yes, and with that in mind, more info, please. Puzzles? Puzzle is my middle name. Oh yeah, that thing. That little crossword, yeah. You know, when I first went through this game, I didn't actually complete that. So maybe I'll try it this time. God damn it, now I'm hungry again. Right, let's have a look at this little crossword thing. All right, so the ABCDE, it spells a word at the bottom. Let me just take a brief look at everything in this room. Then I'll take a look when I've stopped recording. That should do it. I'm fairly sure I know what one of them is. Ah, hello again. Lost another ring. Mag said she was behind on the rent, so Oh, hello, Mr. Foster. Too cool for school? Well, that was a bit odd, wasn't it? But since Rex is here, let's have a chat. Whoa, not so fast. It's Betty, isn't it? She's a mass murderer. Thank you. Well, yeah, it's more likely than Betty. So, as soon as Rex came in, she ran upstairs, so let's see if we can talk to her in her room. Apparently not. Ah, no, hold on. What's this? A letter? And it's for Marie. Ah. I wonder. Let's try her door again. Okay, now she can speak to me. Okay, there we go, insurance letter. There it is. Bit of an odd place to drop it, seeing as your door is the one next to the staircase. A couple of questions. Tell me how your husband died. Yeah, you can say that again. Something else? Well, let's leave that for later. starting to be several incidents that are appearing to be connected.
Coincidence?
Yeah, this Rex Foster guy is pretty shady. Hopefully Rex is still downstairs. Yeah, there he is. It's a long shot, but check the bugging device. He may have his name on it. No, probably not. So, now what? Irrefutable proof. I've got to find that. Well, it won't be in this room. Oh shit, I completely forgot. Here comes the game over. Nah, it's probably not that bad. Wow, he actually does. Yeah, he looks disappointed. Yes, I do. That sounds like something I've got to check out. Oh yeah, of course, the radio in the corner. There it is. Let's give this a go then. Alright, just flip this over, power on. Let's see what we got. A whole lot of nothing so far. Wait, what was that? That would be Lucky's Cafe, I think. Ah, phone again. Who's it going to be this time? Rachel? Well, that's making a lot of sense. I have no idea how they get this information. I guess they've got contacts who know people, I don't know. Well, you can't blame him for trying. Yes, and I think I'll start in the cafe. That is where that music comes from, I think. I wonder if it's worth talking to him. Probably not yet. Still don't have the proof. Might have in a sec. Right, this is coming back to me now. I have got to look for... Oh, where is it? Where is it? Ah, hello, hello. It could be over here. You'll see what I mean in a minute. I mean, if it's not under the table, it might be the Christmas tree. Yep, there we go. There it is. Ah, what a funny coincidence that is. Yep, I think that was the proof I was looking for. Whoa, tense music. That usually means that if you make a wrong decision here, it's a game over. You don't fool me. Well, if he really wants the proof, this should do. We'll be right back. Oh, there we go. Now we've got a red question mark. That means that this question is extremely important. Objection. All right, let's start with the questions. Again. Well, at the very least, I'm a little bit more suspicious. Still no luck. Well, that's that for now. You know, I think it's going to be time for a recap. Yeah, thought so. He lent me a hammer. He lent me an answer phone. I think really these are the sort of questions that can only really slip you up if you haven't played the game for a while. Like you started out the chapter like a month ago, you came back to the game, you've probably forgotten half of it. Well, that's it for now, and that's the end of another chapter. I will see you back in part 6.